In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to turn off voice control or disable voice control on iPhone. So first things first, open up your settings app here, go to your settings on your iPhone, and then scroll down to where you see accessibility. Tap on accessibility there, and then about midway down, you'll see something that says voice control. If voice control is on, by the way, you'll see something in the upper left-hand corner by the time on your iPhone that looks like a little audio recording there, a little WAV file. So just go ahead and tap into voice control. And then at the very top, you'll see something there where it's turned on and checked over to the right. If you tap that, that will turn off voice control, and you'll know that it's disabled by that little icon next to the time going away. Now, I will tell you this. If you notice every time you put in, say, a pair of headphones or your AirPods or whatever, it may automatically re-enable. This is very frustrating, but you have to choose between the two. Either you choose between voice control, doing that, or Siri. And I don't really prefer either of them, but you would, if you enable Siri, then that will stop that from happening, but then you have to deal with her. So again, those are the two things that you'll have to do, and that is how you disable voice control on iPhone. If you have any questions, put those down below, and I'll see you in the next video.